7654321.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother.
Good morning. Welcome back to living the lawn care lifestyle, because it's apparently our favorite lawn care YouTuber, Greg, doesn't do our favorite lawn care videos anymore. So someone's gotta live a lawn care lifestyle. Anyways, I met first customer that I ever had. Oh, two customers right off the bat when I first started my business, and this was one of them. And so I'm gonna go do a cleanup. Spring cleanup, or power rake, as it were, and get her done and see if I can get you guys some footage. So, see you in a bit. Bye. think my client has moles. They got moles over the winter. Their yard is a holy mess, and I don't know how that could have happened. Holy bumpiness. I just have no clue how that could have happened. He's a beast. Does such a good job. It's amazing. Just incredible. Oh, heavy, thick, dusty grass. What I might do is I might and switching my lawnmower blade. Just to bag this up again, but then again, I just might blow it off and get it next time we come. Who knows? Not gonna bag it this time. Just go over with the mower and then I'll go pick it up with the riding mower after, because like I said, it doesn't really bag very well. So.
accordingly.
Thank you.
terrible if I saw a rock go up and hit your daughter. It would ruin my week. Trailer. My spool came undone for my I'll show you. For my door, for my ramp. So what happens is you get yourself stuck on this side because of the bagger. So what happens, I'm driving up here or driving off, and I'll hook the bagger onto this. What's happened is I'll pull this and it yanks on that puppy, which untwists that puppy. And so that side's kind of, the wire is kind of wrecked a little bit up there. And so fixing it is a pain in the ass. Eventually what I had to do was, you should be able to wrap it up from up here, but because of the wire, the way it was, I undid it from down here. and then started it up here, wrapped it all the way around, pulled it down, barely made it through the bolt, and then I had my cordless ratchet, and kick, zipped it up and back on. But that took a good freaking half an hour, 45 minutes. Man. So anyways. This is something I've been wanting to show you guys. It's a bagging system for my big tractor bags, because they're larger than these paper lawn bags are, right? So I invented something. Yeah, crazy, right? Took a recycle bin. I cut the corners out of the recycle bin so I could pull it in and make kind of a funnel around the bottom. And then I clip my punching cards and clips.
Thank you.
So my customer came out to, or he came back and just wanted to stop videoing while I was here, just so I could talk to him and not be rude. But here's the after product. You can see, oh, it's beautiful grass. Does a very, very good job, that power rake. So yeah, just gonna load up my stuff. And then I'm gonna go put some money in the bank, because everyone loves putting money in the bank. And yeah, that'll be my day. And probably be back with another video doing another cleanup in the next couple days. So talk to you guys later. Thanks for watching. Bye.